Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. It's me, Mikey. In this video, I'm going to show you one of the best place or tour spot here in Osamis City.
Guys, I'm going to the entrance here in Burhinsakota. As you can see guys, there are so many vendors here in the street selling candles, rosary, bracelets, and many more. I'm buying some candles, and their candles for 8 pieces, it costs 20 pesos. And guys, we are here now in the entrance of Burhinsakota. Going to light my candles and offer some prayers here in Burhinsakota. This is traditional here in Burhinsakota. People will come here, they will light some candles and pray, and because they believe that their prayers will be heard by God. Hi guys, and today I'm here at the Kota Shrine or Burhinsakota. Come with me guys, we will tour you around. The Blessed Virgin of Kota of Osamis was built in 1755 by Father Jose Ducos in order to serve as the frontier settlement of Spanish rule in Mindanao. The image has been referred to as Burhinsakota or Virgin of the Fort, but the actual title is Nuestra Señora de Triunfo or Our Lady of Triumph. People of Osamis City, in this Burhen, people pray here and they will kiss and touch the Burhen because of its belief that it is miraculous and your prayer will be answered. This place is a must-see when visiting Osamis City. For the religious, you can pray at the Burhen, which is said to be miraculous, located in the middle of the fort. And you can buy candles at a cheap price outside the fort. And guys, this is the Kota Shrine or Burhinsakota here in Osamis City. guys, this is a mini lighthouse in Kota Fort. It does get interesting when you climb the fort wall. There is a mini lighthouse overlooking the Kota Park. Unfortunately, you can't climb it from the Kota Fort wall. You can also see Lanao del Norte, which is around 20 minutes away by ferry. Now we are here at the floating candelarium here in Berhen Sukota Ozame City.
Pink, it symbolizes health, harmony, and joy. Violet, it symbolizes achievement, while red is symbolizes love. And yellow, it symbolizes peace. And the last one is white, it symbolizes wish and purity.
Guys, we are here at the Kota Fort El Triunfo, built in 1756 by Father Jose Ducos to serve as a Spanish outpost in the land to protect the region from the pirates. Inside in the Kota Fort El Triunfo, they have a museum inside.